Riches, both material and spiritual, can choke you if you do not use them fairly. For not even God can put anything in a heart that is already full.